plate after you tap out. And we are doing it. I'll count down. 3, 2, 1, go. And then when you're done shucking the oysters, just bang the table to stop the time. I've instructed the timers to make sure not to, if you try to touch your plate, to slap your hands. Thank you. You know how much I hate being filmed. Timer's ready?
Yes.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go!
Go, guys.
Come on, man.
Woo!
Good job, Blaine. I can't see you, Lisa, so I can turn.
Hey guys. Good job.
You guys can cheer if you want.
Finish strong. Plate looks good. Laid them out nice. What would mark it? Job.
Perfect. Good job.
What's the flat time?
44 seconds.
Good job, Mike.
Thank you.
Good job,
Mike.
Yes, you can go.
Shucker's ready? Timer's ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, go!
Go, go, go!
Go, go, go! Go, mayo!
Go!
Beautiful. She's not here yet.
Tripod ready? Shucker's ready? Timer's ready? Three, two, one, go.
What are we shucking?
Shucking six caribous and six French kiss.
Call that a shot. You can do it all night long. Kick his ass, sea bass. Luis, he's smoking you. Absolutely killing you, man. Like, 50 oysters already played, he's already done 5 rounds.
On deck is Megan and Samantha, both from Oyster Boy.
Oyster Boy.
Come on, Luis. You need to get that money so you can bring your pants over.
His problem is he's got to make a dry towel. I'm going to use a dry towel to use around a lot and shut.
Come on!
This one lets it stick to the table.
Come on, baby. Hey.
Why aren't they just using their hands?
Because these guys are not. This one's a game of the
game.
This guy, who is this guy?
That's right, that's what we need.
Take it away, toys.
Good job, bro.
Anytime.
Not as fast.
Yes, we're ready. To go.
Chuggers, ready? Mm-hmm. Timers. 3, 2, 1, go!
Set up there, just talk me through it.
I got a bit of the old rolled elastic type setup here, man.
Yeah, what's this over here? Is this you?
Oh, that's my kit for me.
Just in case you shuck yourself.
My hand, you know?
All right, well, good luck there. Hopefully
Thanks,
you
buddy.
Won't shuck yourself today.
Hopefully. No
good
promises.
Luck.
3, 2, 1, go.
Louder, Carlos, louder.
Louder!
That wasn't that funny. We can do better.
I don't really have much today.
Okay.
That's all I got.
It's an off day for water.
That's all for me.
3, 2, 1, go.
Don't shake the table. It's bad for the camera. Right there.
Awesome.
Come on, Pat.
Get yourself. off. A bit of mischief, eh?
Oh.
Got it.
Lawrence from Starfish.
Awesome hat.
And Julius from Rodney.
Julius.
Okay, maybe not.
You're ahead, Pat. You're ahead.
Keep it that way.
How about Chris the Boy?
Oh, yeah. Woo! You did good, though. Good job.
Good
job,
Pat.
Good job,
awesome.
Pat.
Awesome.
Thanks, Jim.
Uh-oh.
Boy.
You.
Very interesting lifestyle.
You're an interesting guy.
Awesome,
good job, Pat.
Keep going. Got it, Pat.
Come on.
Go.
Really good.
Hey, easy on the juice here, buddy. I'm like on splash pool here.
Yeah, that's the last one.
Good job, brother.
Good job, Pat. Come on. Got it.
Hands up.
You got it.
Tap that shit. Tap it.
Tap it.
Yeah. Tap it. Woo. Tap it.
Don't touch your plate again.
Good job. You have a fucking.
Sorry, say that again. Say that again.
That's a great time.
Because I mean, most people are. I think most people come up to you more embarrassed to approach you and say, "Hey, I love doing this." You know what I mean?
Yeah,
it's,
no,
it's,
you,
it's a thing where you.
John, yeah. John from Rodney's, my babe.
Oh.
My babe.
Is he here?
John's Wayne?
Is he good?
I'll shuck for him. What's that?
I'll shuck for him.
You'll shuck for him?
Yeah.
You shuck?
Yeah, I do.
Are you going to shuck today?
Cameraman?
Right. Cameraman, are you ready?
No, yeah, just a couple more minutes with her.
Shuckers, are you ready?
Yeah. Oh, she's posing.
Timers, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
3, 2, 1, go!
Good looking plate, Lawrence.
Make sure you don't touch your plate. was a great surprise.
Don't touch it.
You can't shift it. You can't fix blisters after you put it down.
What do you mean after you tap? After you tap, you can't touch it.
Also,
before
you
can't
tap,
shift it, you
make
can't.
Sure you
here we go.
Down no, I touch the plate. It's after you tap out, you can't
after
adjust
you tap,
after.
You can't touch the plate. Before you,
while you're working,
you're
you, can
working
the plate.
You can touch the plate.
Carlos.
We've got a discrepancy. Your timer's telling you.
Okay, hold on.
what did you do now?
And then, yes, I'll count down 3, 2, 1, go. When you're done,
you can do anything you want.
That's
when you
tap.
John, tell me how you feel about these rules.
I like them. Nothing. It's just the timer was unclear about the rules.
You can't touch it.
At all.
That's
right.
That means
that's
you
right.
can't even pretend it's a disc.
You can't put it like, you can't do that. You had to like.
No, you
no,
put it down.
I know that. She thought it was before you tapped out. You couldn't touch the plate. I was just...
No, you... But if you tapped out, you can't even do this.
Do you feel grossly misinformed by Carlos for not explaining it properly?
Yeah,
it's
all
Carlos. It's really his fault.
Carlos, it was you.
It's my fault.
You gotta get that on.
It's your fault, because you need to tell
look
the timers what they're doing.
Look at that big daddy.
A hand is not a proper protest.
That's my answer.
Johnny, that'd be a nice cut fade to black.
Yeah, sound
like Carlos hand.
Hold on, I want another rubber coat. That's true.
You don't have to film all this.
You told me to get up here.
This is more editing, though.
Why
for me.
Did you yell at me? You didn't want this all on film.
Carlos, big daddy.
Hold on.
Carlos.
I don't know what knife I want to use.
Against me?
And you haven't filled out a form yet.
Oh, I got
to
fill out
a form.
You don't have to film out a form. Decisions are decisions.
Hold on. Hopefully we'll be somewhat
timely.
Today.
I don't know which
and
knife.
And it's John's
I mean.
Birthday. Now,
yeah, I can take as much
birthday?
Time as I want.
Yes.
Better now than...
Okay, Wanda, well, start us off.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Johnny. Happy birthday to you.
How's it feel to be 35, buddy?
This one's for all the people with mental illness out there.
Okay. Here's the first one. Ready.
What?
Tomers, ready. Sugar, ready.
Is that,
three,
does
two,
that include alcoholism?
Who
told me you get a raise?
Come on, Johnny.
Oh, boy.
I need an adult. You should have had a shot at tequila.
I know.
Patron for everybody.
Yeah. That's my accent.
I'm shaking so bad right now.
Come on, John
boy.
And this is Johnny's really wide shucking stance.
Really,
he's
really.
Into it. He's used to that box.
Everybody?
Gotta be low.
Grab your extra.
Nice oysters.
How do you feel about that performance?
Pretty good. I mean, you know.
I have to go pee.
This is how they prepare.
Timers ready?
Get them all ready.
What's the name of the timers?
Carlos.
Let's give it up for the timers. Give it up for the timers, everybody. Woo!
Carlos.
Tanner.
Let's just get prepared here.
Tanner and Jessica. The timers.
He puts them in a
in
an order.
On this side when you're shucking.
He knows exactly which one he's going to do, when he's going to do it, and how fast he's going to do it. So he already knows his time even before it happens.
He already put it down actually on the back of his sheet.
Yeah, I think so.
Shh, don't
look. That's not even timing him.
Well, because he's, you know, a half second off normally, right?
I'm good, give or take a second.
The timer just takes a break when Carlos is up.
Oh, he's taking the ring off. He's getting serious.
And the watch. Ring went off.
And the watch. Yeah. Oh, that was my downfall. I left my watch on. My fake Rolex.
And the
pound.
Pants for you.
Pants. Okay, do it.
Yeah, no.
The pants just came up. The pants just came up.
I'm going to hurt you.
Shuckers ready?
Sorry, guys.
Chuckers ready? Timer's ready? Audience ready? Let's do it! 3, 2, 1, shuck!
Go, Carlos!
Going real well.
Zoo, you want to put something in your comments? I'm going to say something.
You're one ahead of me.
Say something.
Once made out with me, you. After a wasted boy party. Okay. I'll say the same thing for Julius. Don't worry, I'll say the same thing for Julius.
Let's go, boys. Good job. You're evens. You're evens. Let's go.
You know? A guy that's 2000, whatever. You know? A modern guy. He's always good for sound bites.
Let's get that.
Keep it rolling on him.
Julius, what did you just say there?
I'm complaining.
I don't.
Should have gone with the other bag.
The Carlos bag.
Should have gone with the Carlos bag. Thank you very much.
The lovely Jessica, everybody.
Just to let the viewers know, Julius isn't
like that.
Yeah, he's not real happy with these oysters. But he has them set up perfectly. He knows exactly which ones he's going to shuck and when he's going to shuck it.
We're doing 12, right? So we've only got 12. What if you get a bomber?
You've got to do 6 and 6, though, right?
In their order?
Like 6 and 6. So 6 of one and 6 of the other.
Do they need to be separated?
Should be separated. Yeah. Just like a plate at the oyster house.
What you got no ice in your thing?
Is there ice?
Yeah, there's ice over there.
There's ice.
It gets really rattled before these things.
Yeah, let's not get rattled, brother. Just do your thing.
We'll get rattled.
Do your thing. You're on set with Cuba right now.
It's all downhill. 2010 placing.
He's a young Julius Chapel. All right, so this one's for all the marbles right here. This is the finals. No, it's just the last one. Sue Chambers from Oyster Boy.
Yes! Yeah.
Julius Chapel from Rodney.
Rodney! Hey.
Bad, yeah, just toss
them
aside, grab another one.
Can we get them out of here before? Right?
No, you gotta wait
till they're back.
You gotta attempt to track yours, and if you don't like it, then you can toss and grab another one.
Okay. John McConaughey, everyone. He gets 10% of free drinks tonight.
Shucker's ready?
Set up for
Shucker's ready? Shucker's ready?
Yeah.
Tyler's ready?
Yes.
Jessica?
Yes, sir.
1, 2, 3, shot!
Yeah.
Sue Chambers has the first one on the plate. Julius has two on the plate.
John, keep it coming.
Julius is doing well here. He's got another one. Sue's got to be careful over there. Her oyster almost fell off. We got Julius here, working on his fourth. There we go. He's right in there. Let's get tight, folks. Let's get to the first one.
There you go.
He shucks clean. He shucks fast. When he's in the midst, all the nerves go away. It's like running track. Here we go. Good job, Julius. And he smelt one. He smelt one, folks. Just to make sure it was good.
I'm down, Julius. You got a good time going. Oysters look great.
He's got it. He's got three left. Oysters are clean. He's got a great time. Look at it.
Don't panic, Julius.
He's like the honey badger. He's badass. He just throws that napkin away. Love it. Great job. Boom, he's done, folks. He's done.
Julius is done.
Good time.
All right. Let's give Sue a little bit of support.
Come on, Sue.
Slow is fast, Sue. Slow is fast. Slow is the new fast.
Slow is the new fast.
Slow is fast. It's true.
Oysters look good. So.
Nobody's looking at the oysters anyways.
She was just talking. She already.
Last one?
Yeah.
It's a good time. She got a good time.
Yeah. We still plate that. Just as long as the oyster's in the shell, you're good. Plate it. Good job. Okay. Now you're on your six little ones. Just kind of keep them separated from those six big ones. You're good.
Come on.
Take a bit of time getting in the hinge, kid, and then just, you can lift the lips.
All the breakdown, and then I'll send it off to all the stores as well. Thank you again.
Okay, thank you. Thanks, Carlos. Thanks, everybody. I know why you wanted me to start at number 10. So in 10th place was Carlos Barbosa. Actually, in terms of the actual flat time, Carlos had the fastest flat time.
Wow. Fastest time.
I'm just not
even hard on this.
I'm dirty.
On his
effort.
Okay, 10, Carlos Barbosa. Number 9 was Timothy Miles. Nice job. Number 7 was Johnny McConnick.
Oh, you skipped 8. You skipped 8. You skipped 8.
Sorry, what did I say? 9 was Timothy Miles.
Yeah.
8, Johnny McConnick.
Okay.
7, John DeJong.
Hey!
6 was Mike Langley. 5 was Wanda.
Wanda, Chris.
Four was Lawrence David. And if we get to the top three, third place, so you get a t-shirt, you get a hat, and you get a $100
oh, nice.
Card, and you get a beautiful knife. Third nice. Place was Tyler Shearer. Yeah. Oh, if he's not here, he can't wait. All right, well done.
All right,
second place with a, sorry, Tyler's flat time was 129 and his adjusted time was 147. Second place with a flat time of 128.9 and adjusted of 143.9 was Julius Chappelle.
Julius, no speeches. No speeches.
$150 card.
Lovely. Oh, yeah. Yeah. All right, one little speech. Come on.
Thank you very much. Nice to be here.
The champion of the King of the Half Shell receiving the same gorgeous t-shirt and hat, a gift card for $250, and a beautiful knife with a flat time of 118.59 and an adjusted time of only 139.59. Is Eamon Clark.
Eamon Clark. Went to work. Yeah, went to work.
Thanks, everybody.
I'll take the gift card.
Good job.
Yeah.
I got it for him.
Eamon, you get $125, another hammer, a hat, and a t-shirt.
Very nice.
Good job, buddy.
Very nice. Very nice.
Can I view the camera?
Eamon, if she doesn't bring everything to you, you saw it, she had it all. This is my witness that she's got everything.
Yeah. I
have
it.
Oh, I was fit. Thank you. Take that for the purse. Put it on the bar. And see what you think.